Here is a Harry Potter fan theory many fans think is true. They believe Draco Malfoy was actually a werewolf. This is due to the fact that Voldemort was known to send Fenrir Grey back to bite children of his enemies. The premise being that because Lucius failed to get the prophecy, and this was punishment. Additionally, they believe it would explain Draco's sickly appearance that Harry noticed. Lastly, they believe he was showing his bite mark as opposed to his dark mark.